We've been playing together for 3 years. I'd say 3 years. But I've known him since I was 15, and, you know, I knew where Vic was coming from, you know, and, like, I wanted to do similar music to what he was doing, you know. We have, you know, similar tastes, so it's like, and that's why it works. Yeah, no, we've been good friends ever since, you know. And we see each other, it's like,
I just always vibed with him. He's a good drummer. I know his family, and that's how I met him, through his family, and, you know, that's...
Well, there's family, but then there's fucking, you know,
rock and roll,
making music, collaborating. And me and this guy, we work well together. I feel it, you know? Like, when we're fucking playing, we know exactly what to do. You know? It's just like, it's automatic, it's natural, and it's no bullshit, you know? It's life. It's like...
The name came from, I was taking buses to Venice. On the way back and forth, I'd always see this place right on Venice. And it was Buffalo Electric. It was like an electrical company, something. Cars, I don't know, but it had a little buffalo, and I like the sign, and I like the name. I was just like, that's a good name for a band. And it's funny because every person I've told, like, the name of the band, they're like, oh, that's a good name, you know.
They have a fat beat. I feel their vibe. Their lyrics are tight. The musicians, both of them right now, they make a big sound. And this is the future. I'll see you on K-Rock. Love it.
Literally, you're a garage band. I mean, literally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's you record in the garage, you perform in the garage. The garage is your studio. It's not even a metaphor for a sound. It's exactly what you guys are doing right now.
I've always related with that name, yeah. Garage Band, because that's all I've ever been.
It's our life, man. It's, I mean, that's, I wake up in the morning and like, you know, I'm gonna fucking eat breakfast. I'm gonna take a shit. I'm gonna smoke a bowl, and I'm just gonna go try rock and roll.
Yeah.
Like, and that's what I do. Not exactly in that order, but.